just education, new and difficult problem, should not succumb to it. Otherwise, actually you should face it bravely and try to solve it.
To learn and study with like-minded people.